A real man builds a real house. Imagine you're among people and suddenly you stop. You notice that people you meet act as if they're doing you a favor just to see you. Your supposedly loyal servant acts as if you owe him. But I am generous and still decided to give him eternal life. I'm glad you're home, darling.
Yes, sweetheart, and I'm going to make us a marvelous dinner. My dear, have you seen the sauce I made this morning?
Oh, I thought that it was dog food, so I fed them with it.
How could you do that? I was cooking all morning, trying to please you.
Sorry, sweetie. I didn't know. Keep many secrets. Some of them can change your life. Scared, Sam? It was just a joke. Everyone has skeletons in their wardrobe. Invented all these hiding places? Oh yes, that would be me. Gazing at water calms you down, as if it's telling you everything will be fine. The maiden who appears from the deep is seen as a miracle, but it's only another lie hidden under a false promise. The maiden is not so wonderful, and the sea shows its anger.
As fast as I can.
Of course, we're always late because you are going as fast as you can.
You always pick at me. The Love for Love movie doesn't start for an hour and a half.
Yes, but I decided that we are not going to see Love for Love. We are going to see The Attack of Robot Assassins.
Why tell me now? Well, I'm not going.
Then stay home. You see, Sam, how fragile and pathetic marriage is. At first, everything is perfect, but later, only ruin remains. The dressing room is a real storehouse of useful items. Can't even imagine who could have put them here so carefully. What an extraordinary experience! A hacksaw in a cake. Just like in jail. a storehouse of knowledge. I dreamed once that someday the world will have an endless source of knowledge which would fit on a single table. But that's nonsense. It won't happen. Sam, why waste time on little things? Life is at stake, and you need to do something useful. idiot. Theater, puppets, or people, is always a great spectacle. I'm sure Anna's recent debut was very memorable for her. Against me.
Thank you.
The icy heart of a woman belongs. Women are happiest being cold, but they never show it. They show false warmth and sensitivity and fool many men. I was hoping you'd move this plate with your own hand. I've been wanting to ask you something. I always thought that... Sam, you spilled the whole barrel of my French wine. Don't you think that wine looks like blood? Thank you. heard once that true art lives in a sparkling moment, that it's a flash, leaving a bright trace, and is remembered for a lifetime. It never becomes routine. Do you understand what I mean, Sam? Sam, smash that anger out of you. But things are going to change soon. Or not. Well, I've decided, Sam. I decided to try a new kind of art. The art of a moment will fill this house today. Get ready. Distinguished guests, as you all know, today I prepared a private presentation of my new variety of Gold Veil whiskey. Its wonderful taste and aroma will astound you. So, let us drink. The art. Mass murderers are not worthy to stand with me. Oh, now I ruin so many beautiful showpieces, and I will never forgive myself for that. Are you condemning me? Well, I must admit you're right. That was sloppy. pressure all around us can bring us down, but sometimes it helps us create something valuable. Planetarium light just flicked on. Looks like an invitation. Stars. We have always been drawn to them. But what would happen if we really got near them? I would ask Anna, but unfortunately, she can't answer questions anymore. Don't worry. I promise you'll be together soon. Differ in that some of us hide that thirst and others don't. Vampire, a disgusting creature of the darkness. It lives by drinking life from others, ruining them. But I give people immortality. I created this vampire to serve as a reminder of just how right I am.
Okay.